these are the ICs of 74900. This is IC of AND gate, this is IC of OR gate. Right now I have to make the connections. That is, you can see input A, that is 40 number pin. Right? So, 40 number pin that should be connected to external clock here. Then, other than that, input B, that is 1 number pin, that should be connected to QA, that is 12 number pin. Other than that, QB, that is 9 number pin. Right? That is displayed in the output section. Other than that, 8 number pin, that is also displayed in the output section. That is, other than that, QD, 11 number pin, that is also displayed in the output section. Then QA pin, that is 12 number pin. That is also displayed in the output section. Right? Now we have to implement this logic, that is AND gate pin number 1, that is connected to QA, that is 12 number pin. Right? Then that 2 number pin, that is connected to QB, that is pin number 9. 3 is the output of AND gate, that is connected to AND gate 4 number pin. And other than that, 5 number pin, that is connected to QC, pin number 8. 6 is the output pin, that is that goes to OR gate, 1 number pin. 2 number pin is, that is connected to QD, that is 11 number pin. Then output of the OR gate will be connected to R01, that is pin number 2, and R02, that is pin number 3. That means it goes to 7490 IC pin number 2 as well, 7490 pin number 3. Right. Then the third is R91 and R92, that is pin number 6 and 7 of 7490 IC, that is connected to ground. Of VCC and ground is remained of IC and an OR gate. The 7 number pin is your ground pin and 14 number pins are of VCC. So these are the connections which we have to implement for implementing mod 7 counter using IC7490. You can see the output, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and again 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? It does not count 7, 8, 9. Right? Since what? We had implemented reset logic for 7, 8, 9, that's why it is implementing only 0 to 6. That's all.